You guys, we're back with the last box of 2009 Topps Stirring Baseball. This is also the last box of the 10 box case that I got. Hoping to end with a bang here. Let's hide it this time, what the box would be. Okay, so we have a gold 5 out of 5 of Tony Perez. Right. There we go, 5 out of 5. And our box will be RBI leaders. Okay, this can be good. This could be good. Sadly, we didn't get an Americana box, but oh well. Okay, our last box of the case is Josh Hamilton, 5 out of 10. Whoa. Triple relic autograph. And then another Reggie Jackson, 24 out of 25 quad relic. So overall the case was okay. A nice 1-of-1 autograph, that Ty Cobb, Horace Wagner booklet card. So overall, not too bad. Thanks for looking, guys, and I'll see you later.